Countryfile, Adam Hansen says he needs to replace his Boar. Sign up for free now for the biggest moments from morning TV. Subscribe and valid email. When you subscribe, we will use the information you provide to send you the. Sometimes they'll include recommendations for other related newsletters or services. Our privacy notice explains more about how we use your data and your rights. You can unsubscribe at any. Adam Hansen, 55, revealed he had written a letter to Prime Minister Boris Johnson of his concerns about how this third coronavirus lockdown is affecting rural businesses such as his own. Adam, who landed a presenting spot on Countryfile, runs Cotswold Farm Park, which was initially set up by his father Joe Hansen in 1971. According to the Cotswold Farm Park website, he runs the farm alongside his business partner Duncan Andrews after Adam's father passed on the park to him in 1999. But with the national lockdown preventing anyone from visiting the 1,600-acre farm, the farmer penned an open letter hoping to gain some reassurance from the government that the rural economy sector would be supported in the long run. Throughout the three lockdowns, many businesses closed their doors for the final time, with thousands out of jobs and family-run companies who have been trading for years were forced to shut up shop for. It's a worrying time for everybody, and the presenter let his followers and fellow agricultural colleagues know he was lobbying for guidance. Taking to Instagram, he shared a photo of him holding his signed letter, captioning the post, "During the pandemic it has been increasingly difficult to run businesses like the at Cotswold Farm Park. I have written a letter to at Boris Johnson to express my concerns." He turned his attention to his followers to encourage them to follow suit. Do you run a diversified rural business? Or is your business impacted directly by our sector's economic activity? Please read and countersign my open letter to Boris Johnson to help ensure that our sector is supported on the road to He noted that there was a link in his bio for anyone who also agreed to sign the letter, with fans applauding him for taking the initiative to look after fellow farmers. Elsewhere, the Countryfile presenter thanked his 59,800 Twitter followers for their condolences and support after sharing his family's devastating news. Adam revealed on social media that his Hungarian wire-haired Vizslabu had died following a battle with rare infection streptococcus. He and wife Charlotte also have border collie, Peg, another Hungarian wire-haired Vizsla, Olive, and a miniature wire-haired dachshund, Minnie, who Adam regularly shows off on his Insta. "Thank you so much for all of your kind words about the passing of Boo," he wrote on Twitter. "The family and I have tried to read all of your condolences and are completely overwhelmed." The farmer was soon inundated with even more messages of support from his fans. One read, "So very sorry for your loss. Our pets take a piece of our soul with them when they leave us. They are family." Another added, "I am so sorry to hear that you've lost your beloved friend." Trending, "We too lost our dog this week, so I fully appreciate how much of a hole it leaves in your head. Sending sincere condolences." Breaking the news of Boo's death, the heartbroken 55-year-old penned a moving tribute, "Sadly, after contracting a rare case of streptococcus, our lovable dog Boo has passed away. Despite the best efforts of our I realize this is no comparison to people losing family members throughout this incredibly hard time, and my heart goes out to all of you." Adam ended the post with, "We loved her so much and she leaves a big hole in our hearts and in our home."